Crossback, Serpent, Sandlot, Jet Set, Speed Passion, Muscle, Orca, Ride, Hobbyweight, BBC Racing, Hot Bodies, Duramax, Futaba, TRF, and Yokomo. We get ready here for A Main number two. Good luck, everybody. Our drivers are ready. Four versus already modified A Main number two. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. We're off and running. And that first Weaver Hart out front. Crosshand Montecura. Being up one spot here at the start, followed by Victor and Mark. Mark gonna get by. Down the straight they go. Left them one. It's gonna be high. Crosshand Montecura, your top three. Crosshand right on the back there. Good check up. Top three coming in. That high speed chicane. One, two, and three. Top three qualifier. On the back straight away they go. Through that long sweeper. From the quick left and right. And Hart out front driving the hop up. Crosshand the Yokomo, up Montecura. On the straightaway, Hart able to stretch it out just a little bit. Second spot, Crosshand Montecura continue that fight. They have brilliant race in the first round. Right now it's Hart on point. Second spot, Crosshand Montecura. Then it's going to be me, followed by Ronald Victor. Followed by Andy Moore, Ronald. Then it's going to be EC, Cam, and Charlie. Cross the start finish line, 1 minute 10 seconds complete. Man number two. And it's a sushi Hart out front, followed by Crosshand Montecura. Then it's me, Runner, down the back straight edge battle there for the four spot. Runner closes up on me. Nose to tail, they'll go to start finish line. Montecura continuing right behind Crosshand. Crosshand dropping the all white number two behind the white and yellow number three. It's a sushi Hart, pink and black, hot bodies out front. Through the sweeper, they go, nose to tail, battle for that two spot. Montecura, Healy, taking a win in A1. Hart out front, top 9/10 of a second over Crosshand from Montecura. Then it's going to be me, followed by Reiner, Will, and Andy Moore. 3 minutes to go, guys. Crowd cheers. Position change here. Montecura getting by Crosshand. Notice Montecura is a two spot. Let's see if he's going to be able to pull away from Crosshand and try to reel in a sushi Hart. Through the sweeper they go. Coming in that quick left hand, right hand. Right on the apex. Crosshand closes up a little bit. That lap back on Montecura. Montecura over the curvy through the chicane. On that long back straightaway, maximum power halfway there. 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. This is sushi Hart off road, followed by Alamo Montecura. Huge Crosshand, followed by me. Me sideways. No, the tail, two, maybe three counting. Coming on the straight and me trying to get a run. Oh, but caught him in the sweeper. Back to the front, and Hart and Montecura. Montecura now closing in on Hart. We have 1:20 to go, 1:20. Follow the back straight of the battle for the lead. That's who she are. Your top four, followed by your third qualifier, Montecura. Separation just a few tenths of a second. Coming across the start finish line, the 1, 3, and the 2. In the 5, and it's Andy Moore trying to get in this fight. Back on the ground.
Second between the two.
We're at 3:0 seconds, 30 seconds to go. Just about 2 laps left. Down the straight Matakura sends it hard to the top. And it goes in. Cross camp throw in the third spot. We're at 20 seconds to go, 20 to go.